Well, now, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir, world silver medalists, three-time Canadian champions, in second place with their original dance.
This is a very risky program. No room for error. They have to bring it.
From the many Canadian fans in attendance, just as they did after the compulsory dance. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moir receiving the adulation of the crowd. Training partners and best friends with Romero Davis and Charlie White, and trying to catch them after this original dance performance.
And we talk about the rivalry between Belden and Augusto and Davis and White, and also a friendly rivalry between Tessa and Scott and Marilyn Charlie, and it's just been so wonderful for all of these teams involved. They just keep jostling for new heights, and this is the best I have seen this original dance for them. I'm always concerned. Here's a hug from their coach, Marina Zuaber, Igor Spielband, coaches, choreographers. But I'm always concerned with that dance for Tessa and Scott. It is so complex and sophisticated in its nature. No room for error, and they tend to hold back, but not today. Watch how Tessa works with the skirt. But watch the curving on the ice, and then watch the free leg lines. Toes extended, extending the line, making it look big, and filling out the ice. Lots of speed here into this twizzle. Watch the use of the arms from high to low and in perfect unison. That was, again, the best performance I've seen of that. And this getting a huge response from the audience. It's the unexpected, and I think with Davis and White and Virtue and Moir, that's what I like the most about their choreography, the unpredictability and the complexity. Oh, yeah.
And Tessa could just not quit smiling. And there they are with Marina and Igor, their coaches. They arranged for their coaches, along with Davis and White, to march in the opening ceremony. Coaches allowed here. And so Igor, who was a defector from the Soviet Union, marched with the U.S. delegation, and Marina marched with the Canadian delegation. Igor said it was like walking on the moon. He was so thrilled. Here come the scores, Virtue and Moir, as Davis and White, their friends, look on backstage.
They have earned
leading 65.82. 65.41, a total of 111.15. As they take over the lead from Davis and White.
15 points, and they are in first place.
So Davis and White will go to tomorrow night's free dance in second or third place, with one team left to skate, Belbin and Augusto. Virtue and Moir trying to become the first Canadians to win Olympic gold in ice dancing.